Hi everybody, welcome back to your Tech Tip of the Week. I'm Laura Simpson, Marketing Manager for Networks Unlimited. This week I will be discussing more Skype for Business tips, and this one is to show you how to get polls, Q&As, or a whiteboard while you're in the conversation. And these are all very different. Obviously a poll, you can set it up and ask any questions you want and people can pick their favorite option. The Q&A portion is where people can type in questions, and then once you answer it as the administrator, everybody can see the question and the answer. And the whiteboard is really great because then you can draw things out if you're having a tough time explaining it. So let's hop in and I will show you how to do it. First off, you're going to open Skype for Business and you're going to start a conversation. Once you are in the conversation, you're going to be in the meeting window and click the Present Content button down at the bottom. From there, you'll click the More option, and you'll see the options for whiteboard, poll, and Q&A. So just select whichever one you want and follow those steps, and that's it. With that, you've just had your Tech Tip of the Week. Have a great day.